Redman. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to. It's called plausible deniability. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Take my guns. These Peggy sure as shit won't.
So you find a gun, dog.
Thank you.
fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
And call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun, and you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word, so if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime, except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe you.